ample evidence of collusion. Where is it? Tell them to bring it over right now. I want to say it's over, folks. I mean, I guess if people want to investigate in Congress, they want to waste their time and not listen to people like Nancy Pelosi who are saying, let's not impeach, let's move on, let's talk about, what was her word yesterday, kitchen table issues. Let's have at it. This is the success of the Democrats in the first 100 days in Congress. Here it is. The big lie that you've let fly for 2 years, it's over, folks. I mean, I guess if people want to investigate in Congress, they want to waste their time and not listen to people like Nancy Pelosi who are saying, let's not impeach, let's move on, let's talk about, what was her word yesterday, kitchen table issues. Let's have at it, because I present to you the document that shows the Democrats' successes. Hi. This is the success of the Democrats in the first 100 days in Congress. Here it is. There's nothing.
Kellyanne, can I ask you about the case? There were moments mentioned in the Mueller report where there were contacts between the Trump campaign, Trump associates, and Russians, Russian operatives, and so on. And what happened following that is we got some false information about those contacts from the campaign, from people at the White House, from the press secretary, and so on. The question is there any regret for passing on false information to explain some of these contacts and some of these conversations that went on about what was going on during
about
the campaign?
About whom are you speaking in the campaign?
For
this
example,
is important.
So for example,
because I'm yet to meet some of these people, and I was a campaign manager.
I've never met
Carter Page.
So the Trump
I don't
Tower,
think I've
the
met
Trump
George
Tower
Papadopoulos.
Meeting, the Trump Tower
Maybe
meeting,
I have.
The Trump Tower meeting involving the president's son and son-in-law campaign.
Total exoneration from that, Jim. Look
I know,
at what's been rumored, because nobody in the media is never under oath.
Russian
all
adoptions.
These people who sit and on TV all day. You're here working hard. You have people on your network sitting on TV all day just saying things. Because they're not under oath, they can just say whatever they want. Does Adam Schiff, where is the quote, ample investigation, ample evidence of collusion, where is it? Tell them to bring it over right now, I want to say it.
Can you tell us why, Kellyanne, hold on a minute. Can you tell us why, Kellyanne, why were we originally told a bogus story about that
by
meeting was about Russian adoptions?
No, that is not. It says it's primarily, I read the quote in the New York Times article that it's primarily, and it's in the Mueller report. I just read all that. I'm using my very expensive law degree today. I read that in the report. I read that entire section where there's an exchange between Don Jr. and Hope Hickson. He says primarily we discussed, and he says there's some BS stuff at the beginning about Hillary, but it wasn't important, and we went right by it.
Well,
it's right there for you
that.
To see. Well, you're being told now that you conjectured about it for 2 years, and it's not true. So the truth is what's in the report, and Don Jr.'s exonerated, Hope Hicks, Don Sr. is exonerated, and you're just going to have to move on and start covering issues that Americans are telling you in your own polling is important to them. Healthcare, which we work on here, education, the economy, foreign policy, denuclearized North Korea. Like, we have a lot to solve in this country. I said to
you
2.5 years ago when the president was elected, I said that we're going to have joint custody of this country for the next 4 to 8 years. We got 6 to go, 5.5 to go. We got to find a way to manage that joint custody of this country. You've got to be honest with the American people, Jim, that there's no collusion.
Okay, so
you guys have all these screen grabs.
Getting back to being honest, Kellyanne.